All right, so last we left, me and Ashley were right here getting pissed and poured on, trying to make our way back to the rendezvous, which probably won't work. I can't imagine that being the end of the game. Actually, I know it's not from playing it before, the old version. But we're gonna make our way there anyways. Here they all come. Yeah, you ain't dead, dude. don't understand. Sometimes I don't get the prompt to kick them, like I run up to and.
Give me space.
Oh shit. That's surprising. Damn, Leon, you can't cycle the bolt without taking your sight off the red dot or the chevron. Come here to do. Yeah. Oh, I can't take that out now, can I? Oh, I can. $22,000. Nice. I have everything here. But there is a. Oh, yeah, I can open that now. Pipe. We're gonna smoke a bowl ash. These are so dumb. Like. Flashlight didn't give it away. We're going over there. I think the bridge breaks. Is that right? Yeah, the bridge is gonna break. What's wrong? Dang, Ashley jiggling. She's a little cutie.
Earlier,
yeah, about that.
I see you found your missing señorita.
Señorita has a name and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names.
Encantado.
Now then, who are you? And what are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide, now.
In that case, here, help me.
Ashley, quick, over here. Go.
Grenade for a big mob.
Hope you stretch.
Yeah. Now if you'd shut up, we'd be good to go.
Shit, wasn't fast enough. What? Looking plain. Oh, okay. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm so good. I'm so good. Bro, where are we supposed to go? Okay, I needed that, that's good. Dead end, not good. What am I supposed to... Oh, you board up the windows.
This should hold for a while.
Where'd Luis go? Come on, man. Damn, that was wild. Wish I had my shotgun. Did I do the whole thing again? Grab these. Just start right off the bat.
Let's not forget, this world is made up of monsters. You done warming up? Hope you stretched.
Yeah. Now if you'd shut up, we'd be good to go.
Where's that other one you saw? How's it broke?
I've been waiting, hero boy.
Oh. Hurry, Leon. I've had some of the luckiest dodges. Where's the rest of those lift things? When it respawned, did I lose them? Oh. One down. We can just get a couple of these.
All right, this one's good.
Where the fuck she come from? Oh, I should have moved that one in front of the door. Or the, not the door, but you know what I mean. Oh, great. Now we got a ladder going upstairs. No. Why are they ignoring me? Come back downstairs. Oh, that was bad. I'm dead. Please drop the green. I'm dead.
No me jodas.
Damn, this is hard. So this time we're gonna do this. You already break my head. Oh, nice. Two reds. Uh-oh. Ah, fuck you. What the fuck? How did he come at me so fast? Ooh, I can't believe I got out of that one. Don't worry, I'm just drawing upstairs for you, Brick. Here we go again.
Look, we've got a big one on our hands. A little busy at the moment. Hey, our guests would be too rude. Don't want our service to this man, huh? I guess bullets were just as well.
Where the fuck did all my ammo go? Too. fucking prick. That was stressful. It really was. Need a cigarette after that.
Something called a plaga. Okay.
Plague?
You saw those people, right? Would you have the same thing inside you? The same thing that made them like that? These, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite. It is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you too?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. We'll contact you later.
Phew.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now, where's the amber?
It's Ava.
Fortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Hyde. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Man, it's not even raining hardly anymore.
We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out.
I'd literally just start walking in the woods in a direction.
Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah. Right.
Oh, our good friend.
I have some new goods that might.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I figured that out earlier just by accident. They definitely don't like flash grenades. I threw one at like three of them and they all instantly died.
A deal well struck.
There it is. Oh, we need 9. Definitely want to get that and that.
To suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
Alright, yeah.
There you are. As you. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill.
How much faster is the reloads? 2 rounds at a time? Pretty baller.
This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Wielding, what can I do you for? Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
I need to get that stock.
Come back anytime.
I think it gives you a tighter grouping, like the little crosshair. If you notice on that pistol is a lot bigger, even though it's more powerful. Then you get the bigger case, right? Eight by twelve. Alright, let's see how this goes.
We've got company. Keep moving. But quietly. Got it?
Okay. Oh, I'll try.
Damn.
Wake up!
Guess we're doing this.
Give me a warning next time.
Sorry, I'm good, Ash.
Ashley! You hurt?
No, I'm okay.
Alright, well, I gotta go to bed, so we will pick up in the next one. Thank you for watching. This has been Sweaty Zeus Gaming. That last area took a lot out of me. I'm like sweating in here now. It's hot in the house anyways, but... Where is that? There we are. Alright, we will... pick up tomorrow and I will link the video and all you have to do is hit next. So see you in the next one. Peace.